Pasha, I'm going to miss you so much, man. You give me so much knowledge all the time, and we always have those little inside jokes between me and you, so I'm going to miss our little moments together.
Well, Pasha, first of all, of course we're going to miss you, and we're going to miss you having around and bringing the calm to all of us. We go crazy and screaming and just hundreds of energy around the studio, and you just bring your like peace and just speak and relaxation moments.
Pash, we'll really miss you so much. You've been just a gentleman with all of us, and we're definitely going to miss you during rehearsals and in the change room with your stupid jokes. We're definitely miss you.
Pasha, I'm going to miss you so much. Honestly, you've been so helpful, so kind, and we're going to miss that quietness with the iPad.
No, Pasha, you are such a gentleman. I will miss you very, very much. All the best for your future.
Thank you, sir. Such a gentleman. We're going to miss you, but you'll be with us always, our dear friend. I think you are an incredible dancer, an incredible choreographer. You always took care of your celeb, and you took care of us. And it was your heart and how much you had a passion for dancing and every morning to training and back. You definitely will be missed, and we wish you the best of luck in all you do and all your future.
Pash, we're gonna miss you so much, honestly. You've always been a gentleman to all of us.
Guys, I love you lots, and thank you so much for being such a supportive, huge part of my life through all of these years.